What's up, y'all? It's Crystal with One Little Crystal Tarot, and this is your energy forecast for the fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. This is your first time tuning in. Welcome. I'm Crystal. I'm an intuitive tarot reader, and for those of you returning, welcome back. So glad to have fire signs. Let's see what you have going on. Right, messages in this reading may or may not resonate with you. If they do, cool, hit the like button, share, comment, subscribe to the channel, hit notification bell to be notified each and every time I post a video. Fire signs, the first card that you guys have here is Four of Wands, okay? You guys could be getting settled in your home. Maybe you just moved in, maybe you're about to move somewhere, but you guys are sprucing up your home or trying to make something a little bit more comfortable for you is what this looks like. Some of you could be getting engaged or getting married or something like that. Let me not get ahead of myself though. You have the Chariot in reverse. Mercury is in retrograde. Check and see if you need to get an oil change or get your tires balance rotated, get your tune-ups going, because you might experience some car troubles here. In the heart of your reading is the Fool in reverse. Alright, fire signs, I don't like to see the Fool in reverse. Aries especially, pay attention, because that is your card, the Fool, and it's in reverse. So this could represent stepping into some new territory, not being familiar with, you know, your environment or what to do. This could also have something to do with jumping out too soon or acting too soon, doing something very foolish here. Two of Cups. Okay, so again, back to the engagement or the marriage. I do feel like some of you are some of you are moving into a new season in your relationships here. It's like a new level in your relationships, for sure. But somebody's uncertain. Somebody has some doubts about something. Let's see. Let's keep going. Last card for the top line is King of Pentacles. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy here. This talks about stability. So yes, for some of you, you're going to be signing some paperwork. Be careful with that too, with Mercury being in retrograde, okay? But yeah, some of you are signing some paperwork, finalizing some things. But there could be some fear behind it, or you're just unsure as to how to do something the proper way. Something like that. Why is Four of Wands here? Why is Four of Wands here? Four of Wands is clarified by the Death card. Okay, so yes, definitely some changes in your home dynamic or your marriage. It's something that's coming to an end. Some of you are moving. For sure. Are you looking for a place to move to? Why is the Chariot in reverse? The Chariot in reverse is clarified by the Empress in reverse. Somebody's got mommy issues, or somebody could be dealing with a water sign. I'm getting Cancer. Also, somebody could have just miscarried too. And I'm sorry if you have gone through a miscarriage. I do apologize. But I do see where something has changed, like a dynamic is changing in a major way. Why is the Fool here? The Fool is clarified by the High Priestess in reverse. Some of you could be getting into the arts, the esoterics, studying astrology, tarot readings, trying to tap into your divine feminine or your divine masculine energy. But with it clarifying the full in reverse, be careful, because it, you could be diving in head first because you are a fire sign. You know, sometimes you, that's what y'all do. Y'all just go straight in instead of taking your time. So be careful with that. I do feel like some of you could be, somebody could be doing some spell work too. If it's you, you know, and check your intentions, okay? Just saying, because the shit will come back. But I'm, you know, just keeping it real. Just keeping it real. Somebody's doing some spell work. And if it's not you, then it's somebody else. Be careful. Don't be telling your business. Don't be posting your business like that, because I do feel like somebody is like, I don't know, their child put some bad juju or something, okay? All right. Why is Two of Cups here? Doesn't even always have to be bad juju. Somebody could also be trying to put some sort of spell on you and try to keep you, in their web or something. They try to control you in a way. So just be careful about that too. Why is Two of Cups here? Two of Cups is clarified by the Sun. Okay, so yeah, some of you are definitely getting married. For those of you that are getting engaged or getting married, somebody is against this. This could be your mom or the person that you're marrying's mom. There is a negative influence with a mother figure here. Something with maternal energy. I don't know. That's just totally against this union. And they could be trying to put some bad juju on it. So I don't know, but I'm picking that up for some of you. Just protect yourself. For those of you who may already be married or in a committed relationship of some sort, I feel like this could be the, if this person has children, this could be the kid's mom or your mom or their mom or something like that. That's just messing this thing, or trying to mess this thing up, rather. It's up to you at the end of the day whether they're successful with that or not. Why is King of Pentacles here? King of Pentacles is clarified by Ten of Fire, which is oppression. Okay, so yes, some of you, you may have a baby daddy or a baby mama that is a earth sign, and they may be a bit controlling, okay? And they're trying to control some sort of happiness that you're trying to obtain. I don't know. And they don't always have to be one of the signs. I don't know. I just get that you're moving to a place where you're trying to be stable, or you're looking for stability, but you've got some things that has kinks in it. And I'm hoping that it's not a karmic cycle, but I'm starting to feel like this is very karmic, especially with the Empress in reverse and the High Priestess being in reverse. Sorry, not just those two, but the Fool, the Chariot in reverse, and the Empress being in reverse, along with the High Priestess being here, it just tells me that this is definitely a karmic cycle. So something that you've done in the past is coming back today. So check that. I don't know what it is, but it's some sort of wrong that you may have to right right now. Or not necessarily saying like it's something that you did wrong like that, but maybe it was just something that you involved yourself in that you were better than, and now it's coming back to bite you a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, whatever it is that you indulged in, okay? But you were better than that, and maybe you realize that now, or maybe you're coming to the realization, but now it's time to iron out these kinks, okay? All right, so Fire signs. Overall, it just looks like, and you know, this has been a reoccurring thing for like all the signs. People are reaching new heights and new levels, and it's new devils, okay? But it's time for a lot of us to face our fears. And fire signs, if y'all don't have anything, y'all usually have the audacity and the courage, okay? So it's time to tap into that in the correct way, the proper way, okay? Think it through. Be strategic about whatever it is that you do, because it's definitely needed right now. Hey, again, if messages in this reading resonate with you, please hit the like button, share, comment, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell to be notified each and every time I post a video. And as always, if no one else tells you today, know that I love you, I love you, I love you. Peace, love, and light.